coming at you again with a brand new episode of NHL 20 New York Rangers franchise mode. We are taking on the New Jersey Devils, our biggest rivalry this entire series. We got Ben Bishop back up goalie starting in that. He's 8-1. Philip Gustafson, their starting goalie, is in net right there. But if you guys do want to watch the episodes live before they come up on YouTube, definitely follow us at twitch.tv/franchiseguy. Stream every Mondays, Tuesday, Wednesday from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. Eastern Standard. Takes the feed. So 8 p.m. would be like the preferred time to try and stream. So just have Nope, O'Brien, your shot's gonna be off. Lafreniere's gonna lose it. Gustafson's has to park that blowout from the last game. Gonna poke check it. Save should give him a good start here. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Come on. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And Will Butcher, who's here's an opportunity. Gonna take it up. Lafreniere with Brandt. Takes a bump but hangs on to the puck. Here they are on the attack. All right, Clark. Grips it, rips it. Oh, what a stop. That was a hit. All right, Brandt Clark on defense again. By using the body, there's a good solid hit early in the game. Moves it to Heischer. Comes up with a stop. Clark. Brent up to Kamel. In his own zone. New York's on the attack. Oh, there we go. Gotta love it when the defense helps you out right there. Joachim Kamel, first goal of the game. I'm sorry, Lafreniere, first goal of the game. Oh, yeah, deflected off Lafreniere right there into the net. You love to see it right there. Love, love, love to see that. But, there we go. Big time. Assist by Kamel, big time goal from Lafreniere, poked in there by number 43. Not entirely sure. 43 is looking at eventually. 43 defenseman back there. That's not Butcher, is it? Oh, it's Vukovic. Picks off the pass. Kaapo Kakko is gonna lose it. New Jersey's got the puck here in the open ice. Troy Batherson. Of course it's a single penalty, because it's always a penalty. Takes the pass from the left wing. I'm just going to be surprised if it's not a, a 5-minute. I wonder if there's ever been a goal, like an own goal, from Drake Batherson. That's not even really a bad penalty. Our first opportunity to okay. The power play unit set to go to work. Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work.
That's not
when the feet and
quite
the puck
far enough up.
At the same time. Dumped into the cross side.
You're gonna throw it up.
New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. Picks it up. And they turn on the pressure.
Oh, Haley's gonna get held by Butcher, but of course, no call. Gustafson actually throws it out.
Off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit. Butcher's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Okay, Haley.
Looks to set up at the point now. Centering pass, and that's picked off. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the
hate to see it. You really do hate to see that
here
right there.
What?
Apparently, that's just how
here.
It's going
to
be.
Like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called. Well, things open up for both sides a little bit here with some 4-on-4 action.
All right, let's
the last couple of years we've seen different strategy 4-on-4
try and figure
into
this
the
out.
Game. What is apparent when you get the puck, you keep it. You'll
ooh,
move
nope,
it
come on.
Until the great chance opens up. Oh,
that's
that.
A slashing
here,
right there. The
right
grade A slash.
Paul's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. A step and a half out of position, and you get called reaching out to try to slow your opponent down.
time here. This is a pretty lengthy 4-on-3 here, James. If you can get control in the zone, settle it down and then start moving.
All right, let's figure this out.
Relatively fast. Quick pass over to Forsbacka Carlson.
Oh, he's gonna get that puck yeeted by Jones.
New Jersey's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end.
Players still feel like they're really slow.
New York's got it behind the net.
I mean, Fox on that corner, amazingly. Problem is 19 just riding him like he's like a horse. Dude, what is up with Dubé's stamina? For the fact that he just kept up with Adam Fox from around the entire rink. There he goes again. What is this Dubé guy's stamina? What is his stamina? That was gonna be another hooking right there.
Do it for the man advantage here as the official blows the play dead. Jokinen's getting two for hooking.
I hated taking these penalties. It meant that I was out of position a little bit, and you have to do something in desperation.
And a chance for a little 3-on-3 as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
Strategy for 3-on-3 becomes so critical. One thing to look for, if somebody gets a chance and misses the net, it turns into chaos. That's my favorite time of this 3-on-3 play.
Knocks the puck loose. Directed over to Hughes.
All right.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Beautiful glove.
No? Okay, I guess we got forced to, take that one.
Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 the score.
All right.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. New Jersey's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Hughes. Moves the puck inside.
Oop,
the
Clark
offensive
has it.
Zone. Picks up the puck in his own end.
There's that.
New Jersey's gained possession along the boards, and as the penalty expires,
oh, that's great. I love how he's already down there.
Stopped by the goaltender. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall, and now he tries to get it across to McLeod. Sends it over, and the traffic neutralizes that threat.
New All right, Artemi.
Possession. Moves the puck to McLeod. Rocks him on the play.
There you go. Love to see that.
The Devils scoop it up along the boards. Unable to reach that one.
There you go.
The whistle. Icing is the call.
Ah, what a good icing right there. You love to see that. Love, love, love to see it.
Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. New Jersey still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities.
I just feel like they're like really sluggish.
Here's a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his
like,
chest.
Number 13 here. Didn't feel like he was moving at all to get that puck.
New Jersey's got the puck behind the net. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. To his teammate. Picked up along the wall by Sorensen.
No, I saw that rebound in.
Stop as he puts out the fire. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Dishes it to Sorensen. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Just wide.
Come on.
Gets it to the other point. Takes the pass.
Ooh, wow, Ben Bishop. Oh, come on, Bishop, dude. Ben's gonna sit there, not allow the one-timer, but the five-hole is gonna let in. I don't know.
Close up the wickets, Tendy. That thing's right through your leg.
Yeah, I want to hold the five-hole in, Ben.
Goalies hate getting beat through the five-hole.
So unfortunate right there too, because that was such a great run we were having. And I don't know.
draw here in the neutral zone. Smith's got the puck. Let's one go. Stop by the goaltender.
So game's all tied up now. I got 20 seconds left on Batherson's game is coming up. I think I need to touch the speed. I don't think I touched the speed. I fixed the sliders so they weren't one-timing us. They were just spamming one-timers.
New York's got the puck now. And a stick in a lane ends that threat. From point blank, stopped by the goaltender.
I hope not. I'm passing too, really.
To make a save on a dangerous chance. Quick pass across to Bratt. New York's got possession here in the neutral zone.
Dude, Hughes is riding me like crazy.
Here's an offensive chance. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Laying the body. Moves it quickly over to Konechny.
TK. Can't get that shot off.
What a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better
play. I mean, it hit, really. It just kind of bumped into him.
Puck on the tape. Rips it from the point, and that goes wide of everything. New York's ready to go on the attack.
Ooh. Come on, that backhand was. That was a nice backhand, too. Almost went in.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Knocked away. Moves it to Smith.
Nope, Smith is just gonna. Defense is not playing in position.
Shot traps that puck tight into his chest. And he elects to play the puck.
Dude, my guy just didn't pass.
The Devils gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. On the backhand, stick save.
Alright, cow foot with it.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame.
Ooh, that shot's super wide.
You have to get it on net here. You've got a great chance to score, and you don't even test the goalie. Comes up with a stop.
Oh, Phillip, my man, come on. What are we doing here, Phillip?
Still the common period number two.
Dude, Snoopy Doop Dog.
And up in the broadcast booth, business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck over to Smith Pelly.
There we go. So, I just lost
the
stick there.
Join us coming up in
yes, is that a... Okay, so just... I'm looking at my thing. And there's a gap. Right at the bottom of Streamlabs between like the mixer and like the sources and like the window. And I keep looking at it, it's a black space. I keep thinking my picture's not in frame. But I'm looking at it now and it's just the border. I don't understand why it's like that. But it's driving me crazy because I keep looking at it and I keep thinking that. I think my picture's not all sense. I keep fiddling with it. I just make it worse.
For shizzle dizzle, I'm in the house.
What do you like about the game?
Say, man, you know I like the goals, I like the hits, and I like the
look at that
cow
foot.
Like the
steal right there. Nope. Oh, Phil Gustafson apparently
just
coke checking like crazy.
Over the line they come. And now it's over to Butcher. Let's it go. Turns it aside. Puck picked up by Foot.
Lafreniere to Jokum. Jokinen. To Will Butcher is just apparently the next great defenseman.
The puck ahead to Butcher. Tries to get the puck to Hall. Takes the feed.
Come on.
And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice.
There you go.
There's the whistle.
Love seeing that right there.
Call,
ah, big time pickup, my friend. Big time pickup.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up. Timed it perfectly. You're the man who gave us Hockey 101. Where'd that originate from?
Say, man, you know, teaching and, you know, just trying to educate while at the
big
same time I was
win
learning.
Win by crossing to an instant loss by the defense.
Man, I love teaching. That's what I do best.
He is an educator.
Kaapo Kakko coming up. They're just too aggressive. That defense. Oh, come on.
Oh,
if Carlson could have honestly had a goal right there if he,
You always seem to break social media or the internet for that matter when you're involved in hockey. Are you surprised at the reaction you get around the game?
No, not really, because you know hockey's a sport that people
that's unfortunate.
Really
that
know
doesn't
about.
Go.
You know, Snoop Dogg is a guy to teach it to you, so when I get involved, they want to know more about it.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around and watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it,
Gustafson absolutely stealing goals.
Smith-Pelly's gaining momentum. Scoops up the puck here. And now he moves it to foot. Nice pass.
Come on.
Into the corner of the attacking area.
Ryan Poehling pushing it up. Of course, he's just too slow.
New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. And we've got a 2-on-1.
And Bishop's going to get beat on the, a really basic shot, too. I gotta click some buttons, don't mind me if something pops up. I'm really new at Twitch. All good. All good. The only button that has something pop up was if you either donated, if you subscribe, which I don't have the ability to go to subscribe yet. 10 more followers actually I can get there. You know, if you're just checking the links out down below, nothing should pop up.
The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall.
Oh.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Maintains possession. Scoops up the puck now. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. It's a 3-on-1.
Oh, wow. I'm surprised. You stopped that.
Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one. Here he
goes. Oh, my God. I'm just getting railed by behind from these guys.
I know you like goals, but you got to appreciate a good stop.
You gotta defense, man. You got to stay
like the Devil's defense for some reason. I'm not sure why, but if you watch their characters versus mine, like skate, like mine are distinctly slower. Like Kale Foot is just not catching up. They go at 24, who started from behind Kale Foot, got there first.
Quick pass to Brat. Delayed breakaway. Here's an odd man rush. Oh, talk about a missed opportunity.
He beat the puck square. He doesn't get a shot on goal on a breakaway.
There we go.
And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is.
Oh, boy.
He's getting called for
interference. All right, Brandt. Apparently, he went through two people. Got an interference call on him.
He doesn't have the puck, though. That's interference. You can't do that. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. Big stop by the keeper.
Like, I don't understand why am I... Look.
He makes the two stops back-to-back. Up along the wing.
It's not even close to where I'm shooting it. Like, I'm clearly shooting it, like, up. Yeah, 41 somehow cuts me off, but I should be ahead of him.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall.
Nolan Foote.
Foote's
can't get
ahead.
Any sort of separation.
Congestion blocks the shot.
Rochette. Gonna get hit. Of course he's gonna stand right back up, though. Not trying to dangle though. Did he even watch the play? It was a pass he missed.
Oh, wow.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
You like that?
Out on the breakaway.
Yeah, no, I just can't. There's no separation at all in this game.
Levels them with the hit.
So I'm glad I have another.
The goaltender is quickly off to his bench.
Another penalty right there.
Penalty coming up.
That's what I'm talking about. Just puzzle pieces pop up in the top corner in the chat, and I pull my phone sideways. LOL. Just ignore me. LOL. All good. Ovechkin for boarding, so. Alright.
Guaranteed, James, the last thing the coach said to these guys coming out for the 5-on-3 is be urgent.
Just not picking up passes.
Be aggressive.
Ran into the wall.
Transition game now, shorthanded. Quick feed to
Poehling, not catching up. Who's to people. Panera, I don't understand if it's me. But does anyone else in the chat notice, like, are my guys moving choppy? Like, do my guys look like they're moving slower than, like, everyone else? Like, when the Devils skate, to me, at least, it looks like they're skating really smooth. But, I don't know, it just seems like when I skate with my players, schooling Ovechkin, because Ovechkin's like 50 years old, that he's going to be a little slow. But Poehling, he just seems like he's like really choppy while they're smoothly back skating. Like, Adam Foxy is like 27. He's in the middle of his prime. I don't understand how you can't kick that save away, but we're down 3-1 now. And that's, didn't even take a face off there, literally just checked me. Yeah, no. Like, I'm just not picking up pucks.
And now he tries to get it across to Heischer. Takes it across the blue line. And now he angles it across to Panarin.
Look, they're just... That's what they're gonna pass it around. They're gonna set up a one-timer. Yeah, I don't understand why 27 didn't play the puck. He looked at the puck. And goes, oh, that's a puck down there. He goes, I'm not gonna play it.
New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Slides it on over to Hughes. It's a 2-on-1. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Wrist one. Oh, denies him with the save. I think
there
he got a blocker on it.
Here's that.
Gustafson's taking it from his own end. And now it's over to Pratt. Rocked on the play. And now he moves it to Heischer. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And now he passes up to Konechny.
Why are we passing it? Why are we auto-locking on to a player? Oh boy. Maybe literally, someone else is noticing that my guys are skating like choppy. Alright, so it's definitely something in the settings that just aren't balanced. So I need to redo my settings again. Like I said, I'd redo them from last stream to this stream. And I did, I looked at them, so I turned down like the one-timer setting, so they're not just passing it around and set up the perfect one-timer, because that's what they do. Alright, so hopefully by next game you'll have better settings.
Oh,
there we go.
New York's been, here he is, he's got a stop.
Yeah, and I understand. Like, he just, that should be a goal.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed the shooter and then made the stop. On the doorstep, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Yeah, Kamel just losing pucks.
Quickly over to Hughes. The Rangers take possession here in the open ice.
Nope. Shot not accurate.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. We got a penalty.
Dude, a penalty for what? That was a clean hit.
Centering pass. Whistle blows, stopping the play. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Didn't he tell what the penalty was for? It just said penalty. I don't know what the penalty was for.
McLeod's got it across the line. Fires one. Denied by the goaltender.
Alright, Paling, push it up, please.
They've got numbers. It's a
2-on-1. Oh, can't, of course, it's the defense for the Devils, which I believe is still probably pretty trash.
That's a solid check on the play. Tries to get it over to Konechny. Gets the puck
nope,
back on the stick.
Be off.
Nothing. Tries to feed it over to McLeod. Oh,
dude, Smith just got laid out. Gonna stand back up though and intercept that pass.
And now he tries to get it across to McLeod. New York's got the puck along the wall. There's the whistle from the line.
Oh man, I don't even know what's happening anymore.
Still early on in this frame, James.
You could not explain to me what is happening.
It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And he gets the puck right back.
Nope, shots just not going for me today. Oh, boy.
New Jersey's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Quick pass
nope,
to Heischer.
Another missed check.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Another stop by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way.
For what? He had just touched the puck. That's not an interference. Is hitting someone who's in transition without the puck. He literally had just touched the puck.
Will tell you if it's successful. They're aggressive. They move the puck and they attack the net. They use their extra numbers around the crease, not out top. That's
turned aside. I'm trying to pass down that right there, but I guess we're going to be forced to take a faceoff in our zone.
A lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period.
Dude, don't you take a faceoff, do we? We just... Dude, this game
he's
is so broken.
All kinds of crap.
There we go. Oh, surprise, another one-timer. Can I get that shot going? Oh, absolutely never, because the goalie's going to poke check it. I mean, he sure is 20 goals. We just got to find ourselves down 4-1. I'm not trying to pass it up to him. Why would it think I wanted to do that?
New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Good hit on the play. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick feed to McLeod. Excellent stick work on the play.
Surprised by defense. Surprise, surprise. Not in position.
Doesn't even make the goaltender make a save. Makes his presence known on the ice. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Takes control of the puck.
How is that not a check? How is that not a penalty? He literally hit him from the back into the crossbar.
Sends the pass over. And that's another power play marker.
What a surprise. This game is so broken. Like, I'm not even playing any mad anymore at this game. Like, I don't understand what I expect
anymore.
Like, Nico Hischier is gonna get a hat trick. That's gonna be a guarantee. My guys literally cannot keep up with them. Kaapo Kakko just gonna lose the puck after a simple bump. Oh, there's another penalty. For what? What are my guys doing?
Quite sure what the
neither am I.
But looks like interference here. Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the
what?
Puck.
What a delayed call that is.
Back to the face-off.
I literally said I acknowledged that hit.
Here's another power play for
skated around, lost the puck, acknowledged the hit.
So
and then it's like, oh no, that's gonna be a penalty now.
They also have to be aware the penalty killers will adjust. They will
dude, they clearly
to
won't because they're just gonna yeah.
Wow.
Ben Bishop's gonna kick deflect it right into Jack Hughes. So there is zero awareness from the goalies in this game, apparently. I'm not sure what update they've put it on, like what they've done with this last update, but I'm just stuck on my players. Yeah, there you go. Nico Hischier, one goal away from a hat trick. We're starting this up again where someone's going to score a hat trick every game I play. Excuse me, what? Apparently, Adam Fox, they just punched a hole in the glass with that slap shot. Because there's no way that deflected over the glass.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Way too much congestion blocks that. He might have a
yeah, no. Look at that. My guys physically cannot keep catch up.
New York's got the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Ovechkin.
Like, Ovechkin, I understand people catch up with Ovechkin. Ovechkin's 40-something-odd years old. Like, he... Fine, I get that. I'm not complaining about Ovechkin being caught up with.
Sends a pass over. There's the physical side. Picks off the pass. Puts it on net.
Like, that's...
Here's a chance to set up now. Blocked in front. Was got the puck in his own zone. Great positioning by the defender.
I let the guy got out of the his bench and intercepted that pass. He intercepted a dump coming out of his bench.
Bishop had to be on his game. That's a great chance. And that shot gets caught.
Yeah,
I
got
off into the corner now. New Jersey's got the puck now. Quick pass to Bratt. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand.
For what garbage interference call are they going to give me now?
And there's the whistle.
Oh my God.
Sometimes you gotta say I'm in the wrong spot and let the guy go, but he tried to help out. He gets nabbed for interference.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw.
5 for 9. They have 5 goals apparently because my penalty kill just doesn't have a penalty kill. Like this game isn't even giving back. Like when it gives up a garbage goal, it doesn't even let me get the garbage goal back. Yeah, if they're just taking up one-timers now. That's not even close to where I passed that to, but okay game. Try to pass that out to the right side. He goes, I'm going to dump it behind me, because that makes the least amount of sense to me.
Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Smith. Gets a glove on it.
Bishop standing up.
Takes the feed from his
yeah,
well,
they're just...
Through center along the wing. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Skaters
playing a shot block if you shoot it right into someone.
Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the bank pass from along the boards.
Mm-hmm.
New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. Carries it in. Can't maintain possession after that.
Come
hit.
On, dump it around.
Against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. And now he angles it across to connect
me. You can't get any
Denied
sort of ground.
Feeds the puck across to McLeod.
Dude, look at that. Fox just can't.
McLeod's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. Moves the puck along the half wall. Picks off the feed.
I'm not sure his coaches are going to love that. Too dangerous a play.
Nope. Right at Gustafson. He's just apparently just too good.
Have it against the wall. Moves it to McLeod.
Oh my
God. Got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty.
That's incidental contact right there. They're going to call that for a penalty. Dude, I've had more garbage penalties called this game than I think I've ever had in this game. I'm literally just getting a call for incidental contact. I ran into a guy skating. Didn't even check him. Alright. Dude, how'd that one stay in, huh? That was on the net. What are you talking about? The goalie deflected it.
Here's the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Here inside the defensive zone, they get
yeah, now Taylor Hall, who's 30-something years old, is just tearing up this game. Like, he really is. He's apparently just the next Wayne Gretzky. Oh, look at that. Taylor? Yeah, what a surprise. Ben Bishop's gonna bite on that every time. Doesn't matter what goal you have in net. Yaroslav Askarov, Bam Bishop, Mackenzie Blackwood, they're biting on that move every time. The guys just literally look a step slow out there. It's not even just this game. It's like if it's like one game, Nico Hischier just stripped me from behind me. Oh, Jesper Boqvist, again. The best player out on the ice, Jesper Boqvist.
Here's a shot, just
or Jesper Brad, I'm sorry. Jesper Boqvist is
the
center. That pass is off.
Quick feed to Severson. 51 seconds. And that goes off a player. New York's got the puck along the
Ovechkin.
A chance on goal. Shuts him down.
Like that save
here, big time.
Deflected to the corner.
There's the whistle.
Oh, Claude Giroux's looking disgusted by that. He is just teeming with anger. Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's a complete effort. I think it's literally just the game cheating me out of playing and having fun. Like, I'm not the only one that notices these things. Look at that. Dude, Dubé, apparently. Again, just finesse moves like crazy, apparently. Dude, I have shots that just go to the same spot. No matter where I shoot them, they always up in the same spot.
With some momentum driving towards the net, makes the save. A little banging and crashing now.
Severson just finesse moved me.
Chance in front, gives them nothing in front.
Oh, this game is painful to play. really is painful.
It's somewhat shocking that for a team to play so well over the last little while,
dude, they didn't even play that well. It's just my team's not showing up to play. Like, is that the point now where I can't even get mad? Because it's just beyond that right now. He was at 3 assists, McLeod had 2 goals, and he sure had 2 goals. So-and-so had 2 hat tricks that game, that's amazing. But apparently if you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed any episode, check the playlist down below on text on YouTube. Peace out, rock on, and stay super classy, I guess.